Nah, you're good. Okay, good. Hopefully this time, as long as really absolutely nothing completely terrible happens, I can actually commit to a no reset this time. Oh my God.
It's good to have you.
You see that albino in here the other day?
Excuse me. Why the hell did that happen? Whatever, I'll continue this just to finish the run.
You? I should have known.
Sedating me.
Like I said, I really don't want to use that anymore.
The things they've done.
Yeah, like, that's another rare thing that happens too. I don't get that.
This is the guy. Here.
I'm getting you out of here.
You'll never let me out alive.
I know.
And somehow my alert bar is yellow right now.
Well, identity obtained.
Not yellow, rather.
Executing rest of assignment.
Splendid, 47.
Fourth year?
It might interest you to know the following.
You mean my fourth year speedrunning this game? No.
Of the New York families, two low-level contracts just came in. In addition to your primary target, two members of the same group are currently staying at the facility. Terminating either will result in a $50,000 bonus per head. It's entirely
the first time I played this.
Understood.
Was, like, back when this game first came out. So, 2006, I want to say. Somebody gave me the original Xbox version of the game to try, because apparently it wasn't working for them, but it worked for me, and that's how I was able to play the game for the first time. No, I didn't speedrun this until like 2 years ago, I want to say. I would say Exploding Cabbage was my inspiration, so to speak, because he was the one who held all the world records at the time when I first discovered speedrunning for this game. Oh, excuse me. So, yeah, it was more or less Cabbage, basically. Okay, now nobody else run in here, please. God, you son of a bitch, don't you dare come in here. I knew it. Okay, at least we made it out of the level this time.
We're sending you.
Okay, I think at this point I can actually commit to a no reset run here. So glad to be done with that level. I didn't reset the RNG on Murder of Crows, so this is probably going to be bad. Yeah. Wow, second try. Okay, that's not so bad. Really worried that didn't kill
him. Hello, 47.
Alright, so I'm not going to do the full game run method for this level, because the way I do it is so slow that I might as well have done the individual level method anyway. That was bad RNG yet again, but I managed to make it work. Yeah, I know it's 12 seconds faster to do the full game run, but like I said, I'm not that confident at doing it quickly, so. You know, with how slow I do it, it might as well be, you know, the individual level round.
Welcome to Miss.
Like, I can show you after this run, just how slowly I do it. Oh, God. Okay, watch this, it will kill the run again. Thank God that level went well.
Welcome to Les.
Okay, I'm pretty sure that wasn't a proper double boost, but I tried.
Breaking news.
Actually, as much as I don't want to, I think I'm gonna kill these guys. Because I really don't need them bothering me at the end of the level, which is kind of the most important part. Thank you. case of this thing. It's hard to pick just one, honestly. But to name a couple, my favorites are Alpha Builder, Three Bowler, Makati, and a few others. I'm gonna need to fix my case placements. Of course, this thing has to simulate. Come on. Yes. Okay. I could have used her to keep this other door open. Damn it.
It's over 40.
Okay. This run has PV potential. This is actually really good pace right now. Yeah, if you got good aim, then you don't need the sniper rifle at all. I'm not good at this game, though, so... Oh, no. Okay, I thought I screwed up there for a second. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. That was... Chance to PB here. Okay, I think he's inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes! Okay, as long as I don't screw up Ruckio, this will keep me. Wow, I got a double. No. Ah. Yes! Finally! That's far from a perfect run, but I finally got sub 25 at least. Okay. Tonight was a good night after all.
Yes, Your Majesty. Almost all of our resources are online again.
Obviously, I'm going to need to retime that because I split late, but, yeah. Finally, I got sub 25. Honestly surprised that run went as well as it did. I had a feeling that if I needed to reset a Murder of Crows only once, that I wouldn't lose enough time to,
Johnson.
Any more than that, and I'm pretty sure I wouldn't have been able to get sub 25.
May I check your briefcase?
No, I'll keep it.
Feels good.
Heard interesting things about your establishment. I'd like to see what you have to offer, preferably at the back.
Of course, right this way.
Yeah, for sure. If you think you can get 23 or 22, go for it. Are you going to start streaming Core? Nice. If you're going to do it right now, then I'll host you.